نعيه ونتعبه.
I was elected by the people to represent them in the National Constituent Assembly. I can represent them in any role within the Assembly. The most important thing for me is to give a voice to those who vote for me. There weren't many women elected because there was pressure. First of all, the patriarchal mentality in Tunisian society, which doesn't allow women to advance. Secondly, there was a lot of competition for seats in the Constituent Assembly. We want to be a society that is proud of its Islamic faith. We don't want to be a hypocritical society. We don't want women to wear the veil because society has imposed it, and then as soon as they get the chance, they take it off and do anything.